You're not welcome. You made my life hell.
Literally never said two words to me before.
Maybe you can just believe women, Bronwyn.
Did that bother you?
Maybe we could, hang out later? Ride bikes or whatever?
Sure. Or whatever. What it's worth, you're better off without him. You suck, 20% less.
You're, 30% less like an asshole.
I just thought that what you put us through was nothing compared to what you've been through.
You're right, the toilet paper sucks.
It's funny because I think I was under a magician's spell.
Hey, Janae.
You actually don't realize what a bitch you are, do you?
It's your choice.
All the people I thought might understand, I really didn't expect it to be you. You know, you are smarter than people think.
That post ruined my life today.
I'm so scared.
Now it's broken because of...
He chooses the fucking flavor of your pancakes that you don't even like.
How do you like them pancakes, huh?
Pancakes.
Didn't you just tell me you don't like pancakes?
I said I don't love them.
He doesn't love you.